Welcome to how to view Wi-Fi password without using commands on Windows computers. This is how to view Wi-Fi passwords that Windows computers have connected to. Open the command window and use the commands above to know the Wi-Fi password. In the command window you list the profiles and then you show the Wi-Fi password of the profile you want to know. Commands are not easy to remember, are they? Therefore, the latest version of Windows 11 helps you know the Wi-Fi password without using the command window. In just a few clicks you will know the Wi-Fi password. You go to settings on Windows 11. Next you go to network and internet. Then you are interested in the Wi-Fi section. On Windows 11 you will find a place to manage previously connected wireless networks. Here displays a list of previously connected wireless networks. From the list above, find the Wi-Fi password of the profile you want to know. With this method, you don't need to remember complicated commands to know the Wi-Fi password. You can find the Wi-Fi password with a friendly graphical interface. Thank you for watching how to view Wi-Fi password without command window on Windows 11 computer. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck. Make sure your Windows 11 computer has been updated to the latest version to get this feature.